In June 2020, the Premier League produced one of its strangest moments. It occurred in a game between Aston Villa and Sheffield United at Villa Park, with Villa battling relegation. And they looked to have suffered a blow when an Oliver Norwood free kick floated over the head of their goalkeeper, Ojan Nyland. Nyland regathered the ball off the post, but then fell back into the side netting and over the line. However, referee Michael Oliver did not award the goal. Instead, he waved play on, pointing to his goal line technology watch, which was not indicating that the ball had crossed the line. But of course, the ball had clearly crossed the line. And, for the only time before or since, goal line technology had failed to spot it. Because, according to its operators, Hawkeye, players close to the ball had obstructed the view of the cameras. The game finished 1-1, and a month later, Villa survived relegation by just a single point.